Like so many Americans, this woman is working remotely from home during the pandemic. But she wore the same Hawaiian shirt for, get this, 264 days of Zoom meetings in a row, and not one of her fellow workers said anything.
What made you start doing this in the first place?
I was like, wouldn't it be funny if I wore this shirt again? Like, that'd be a funny joke and everyone would say something. And no one said anything. And then I thought, well, I'm going to keep doing this until someone notices. And no one ever noticed.
And the entire time, no one ever noticed?
264 meetings. So there were, I had some real ups and downs. Like the first, you know, month, I was like, this is really funny. And I'd be like, oh, I'm still wearing this. And then it'd be funny again.
Jackie was certain someone at the Washington D.C. nonprofit agency would finally catch on.
I anticipated someone eventually, especially in a board meeting, to be like, hey, can you not wear the pineapples and the flowers today? But no one seemed to ever notice.
Last week, Jackie finally returned to the office. Guess which shirt she wore?
I was like, so, by the way, I don't know if you guys have noticed, but I've been wearing this shirt to every video meeting that we've had since last April. And they had no idea. They were like, that shirt? I was like, yes, the shirt that I'm wearing right now, yes.
She's now starting a new job.
Will you wear this shirt to your new job?
No, I haven't worn this shirt to my new job yet.